I'll show you how to start a campaign in the Money Robot software. Software is very simple to use and very powerful. In this example, you can see exactly how it's done. Before you start, you need to check your proxy settings by clicking on the Settings button. Click here on the Proxy tab. Check the box name Use Money Robot Proxy System and save it. Now click on the button New Campaign. Once the new window is open, select the preferred diagram. Diagrams are special SEO strategies that are using multi-tiers of backlinks. We're going to use the diagram 1 through 12. This is the best option when you start creating new accounts. The next step is to create a new account with your main target keyword. Insert your website URL. Insert your keywords. Click here. This link will create automatically for the articles that will be used for submissions. The article will include your money site URLs. Also, each article will be carefully related with your keyword niche. After the campaign details are filled, press the Start Campaign button.